the things he can see. Five, four, three, two, one, stop.
So the gym day here is all full up today, so we have to do our legs training at home. And I've got, there's a whole bunch of random stuff from around the house that I'm hoping to use for the workout, and some baby weights too. Hey team, so today I trained legs, I did glutes and hamstrings, and I feel really tired. My favorite exercise today was step up superset with split squats. All right, so that's how you train legs at home, even when you've got some kiddies in tow, so no excuses.